New Hampshire Fish and Game responded to several snowmobile crashes over the weekend. One man from Dorchester, Massachusetts, was seriously injured when he collided with another snowmobile in Berlin. A man from Milton was also seriously injured when he fell off his snowmobile in Colebrook. And a 12-year-old boy seriously injured his leg after his snowmobile went off a trail and into a tree in Rochester.